Hi, I'm Daryl Park. I'm running for LA County Supervisor in the 5th District. I'm the endorsed Democratic candidate. I'm hoping to get your support. At the end of this video, I'll tell you to go to changepolitics.org. It's a great site, and what they've done to help out folks understand this process is really impressive. I'm running because LA County is a mess. Our mental health system, our child welfare system, our juvenile justice system, our adult justice system, they're all in chaos. But we have a $30 billion budget. We have more than enough money to fix everything. I worked for 10 years in the White House complex in Washington, D.C. I saw through the balancing of the budget, once you solve problems, you save crazy money. The balanced budget did not happen 4 times with $500 billion worth of surplus in the last year because people cut and burned. That's not what happened. They solved problems. Once you solve problems, you have crazy savings and there's big surpluses. This $30 billion budget that we have in LA County, there's billions of dollars of your tax dollars that are wasted. Just as an example, we spend $234,000 per kid in the juvenile justice system. Other places in Scandinavia, in Japan, spend less than $70,000 and they actually get their kids into counseling, into rehab, into all the other things that help them become productive adults. We spend $40,000 per homeless person, in this county. For a person to sleep on the street, that's crazy. For less than $20,000, you can get them into rehab and into counseling and into a safe place to live. How do I know this is possible? It's not some pipe dream? Because the state of Utah already did it. The state of Utah got folks into housing and reduced their homeless population by 91%. They spent about $6,000 getting those folks into housing. It's not some penthouse, it's not some beach house, but it's a safe place with a clock on the wall where they can take their medication and 20% of them can get back to a normal life within 60 days. So please support me, Daryl Park. I'm the endorsed Democratic candidate for the LA County Board of Supervisors in the 5th District. But just as important, go to changepolitics.org. Thank you very much.